the news that Johnny's free. Not that that means much to me. I look down and all I see is nothing staring back at me. I remember all the things you said. I remember all the things you said. When our time comes, when our time comes, I will know, I will. When our time comes,
Today is not a good day for me, for today I found I was mad. As I have discovered this in the last 45 minutes, my madness is still new, fresh in my mind, as to say, so I can understand it more. It has come to my attention that over the past year and a half, I have acquired a condition known as acute paranoid schizophrenia in relation to everyone and everything I did. It gradually worsened through the year to this point of realization that I have a twin mind. And in the intervening time, I consume with a passion various things to keep the main side happy. And as the main side grew hungrier quicker, and if it wasn't fed each time, it began to eat the other. Distrust of everything it ran in the family, at least on my mother's side. There was too much trust in the other. I am its eldest offspring, and I too have distrust too much. That's why I don't want children. Each person has their own tragedy. Mine, as I found out, was this fear of my old lady turning into the very same old lady I despised when I grew up. But you fall in love. And is it possible to fall in love with every woman you meet? You just stand there with your mouth open, thinking, wishing I never existed. But this is my time, and the girl I've just met should be here. Because here was a woman who held me and did not copy my every move. She just let it happen, never asked. But I answered, I myself am heaven in hell. Today is not a day for me, today is not for me. Today is not for me. It's not for me.